Hi, I'm Shirish, a self-taught artist from India, and I welcome you to this session on using composition and perspective to create stunning visual arts. What makes any visual art click with the viewer? Well, it's a combination of many factors like lines, values, colors, and use of light. But composition and perspective play a major role in making or breaking a picture. Have you ever been subjected to watching the travel photographs of your friends and family? With this era of photographic overload via social media, one thing always stands out: the unwarranted elements in a picture. If you have ever clicked a photograph, you may have noticed few things appearing in the photos which you never saw while clicking the photo. This is because our brain filters out the unnecessary information to avoid information overload and lets us focus on things which are important to us. But our camera sees and records everything it can see in the viewfinder. When composing a picture, either while doing photography or sketching/painting, we must be aware of what exactly we need to capture. For this, it's necessary to first see everything that we want to capture and then unsee some parts so we can create an interesting composition. When creating any piece of art, it's always important that it connects with the viewer. No matter what style you use, whether it's realistic or abstract, monochrome or color, humans, animals or landscapes, the art is a success only when it connects with the viewer and makes the viewer forget reality for some time. Composition and perspective are inseparable parts of any visual creation, be it photography, sketching, painting, or filmmaking. In other words, composition and perspective are the elements which make or break the picture. Whether you use it consciously or not, composition is the element which creates an emotional appeal for your picture, while perspective is the element which makes your picture look right and logical. Perspective is something everyone notices only when it goes wrong. So, we can say that composition handles the emotional side of a sketch, painting or photograph, whereas perspective handles the logical side. However, as a bonus, perspective can help create some amazing effects in the artwork as well. Today, we will learn some rules of composition, components of perspective, how perspective changes with size and distance, one-point perspective, two-point perspective, three-point perspective, and adding jazz using perspective. Of course, the best learning happens by doing. So, we will do some hands-on sketching exercises with 1-point, 2-point, and 3-point perspectives. So, let's get rolling.